I can tell you now southbound, both southbound lanes are open. One northbound lane of 71 has been open. Traffic, you can see, is moving slowly, but it is getting through. If you take a look ahead, this is near mile marker 66 on 71. You can see where all those lights are. That is where the accident occurred around 3:30 this afternoon. We're told by the Gallatin County Sheriff's Office that a semi rolled over carrying a load of between 40 to 50 hogs. It appears as we were driving by this crash that some of those hogs are still trying to be recovered. You can see part of the side rail has been knocked over. That semi has been turned upright and removed from the area. They are working to get all lanes of traffic reopened. They thought this would be closed for the last 2.5 hours. We have passed that mark, and KSP not able to tell us right now how long they expect this closure to occur. But if you can avoid this area at all costs, you are encouraged to do so. We're going to try to get as close as we can to get more information, and we will update you as soon as possible. For now, reporting live in Gallatin County, Emily Wood, WLWT News 5.